I have Hello Neighbor. By title, I got it for free, okay? I also got Rainbow Six Siege and Rise of the Tomb Raider and Shadows of the Tomb Raider. I repeat, I will not be doing any live streams on those until I fully beat them. Hello. The one person that just joined and I just started. I'm gonna catch up to you. I'm gonna get you, Paul. I'm gonna get you. Oh my god, it's a big house. No! I wanted to go to my house. Speedrun time. Boxes. Open up. Open up. Box right here. Open up. Box. Okay. Now grab another box. Break the window. Gonna run. For no reason. Do that. Get the car key. Get that gold key. Do that. Jump up. Thank you for the magnet gun. Do I have a box? No, I don't. I need just one more box. Crowbar. Can I magnetize anything else? Yes. See how fast I'm about to speed. I already speed run this level. Woo! Richard, look at that. Ooh. Now, guitar. Ricky. Watch. Hey, do you want this chair? Well, go get it. I honestly do not want the chair to come back. Yeah. All right. You want to play that game? Anger hard. A feather throw. No. Don't touch me there. Yay. Bye-bye. Oh, no. I forgot the key up there.
Облачная дося по грабзонам, тенеля в шаном роддоске. И на сэрах уши вонесте е тыше сетидя тельная водочина.
Go, just He threw me. I was gonna try to climb on top of the painting. Instead, the painting threw me. Wow. What, you see something new every day? Huh. Well, thank you, painting. Bye. He can walk right through the tears. Yeah. Back where I'll hump you. Wait, no, I didn't say anything. It was an act of defense. To get men away from you, just say, I'm gay. I'll just walk right away. That's why I said that, to get him go away. I actually wanna, Ah! Bella?
You done it.
Yeah. I'm doing a live stream, by the way. What did you say? You done it? I've done act one. I'm on act two right now. I can never pass act two. I've been stuck on act two for a couple days now. Mm-hmm. Actually, two people. Definitely did not break a window. Okay. Trying to eat me.
In the thread one.
No, no, don't touch me. Sorry. Oh, wait, the third one? Not the door. He doesn't know I escaped. All he knows is one is what 1+1 is, and all this super high tech stuff. That's all he knows. Why is there a chair blocking it? I need something very small. Go. What can I use? Probably use this. I'm also gonna. Definitely didn't break a window.
There is a chat. How get to the third one?
Wait, what? There's a cheat how to get to the third one? What do you mean about a cheat? Or whatever you said. I was gonna throw a banana peel at you. Cause you deserve a banana peel. Cause you're a banana head. Huh. Definitely ain't defending him. Fox. Back away. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and yeet. I'm a little race car right now. I like the third act on the third floor. Okay, I don't even know what. Go to the second floor and crash zing len of the I then the huh? I honestly don't understand you. Go in your house and sleep.
Thine the neighbor will hit you if thine go over the wall.
Thine the neighbor will hit you over the wall. Wait. Wait, so, like, build up and then have him hit me over the wall? If it... Leave me alone! Alright, that's it. Friendly mode! It's on friendly mode, then why is he not being friendly? He's being annoying! What is that? like the neighbor. Even kicked my boxes. Like, who kicks a box? Seriously. Up here. I'm gonna hold on an accident. So annoying. I just wish I could smack him upside the head. Nighttime is the right time because he can hardly see me. Hey, I just tapped. Going around his house looking for some boxes, wondering what I'm doing in my life. Boxes. Oh, hi. I don't like the neighbor. Honestly. He goes up, he goes out, I go up. Why are you going back up? He's on something. I don't know why. One, two. Hit! Got it. Yeah. Now I have this. Now what do I use this? Oh hey, he's busting down the door. Yay, thank you. I actually needed you to do that. That papa. Tony ain't going into your room. Hey, Mom. Wait, real quick. I'm doing a live. And the neighbor's busting down another door. Yay. Yeah. I don't have school tomorrow, so I can stay up.
But you got to go to bed tomorrow.
Yeah.
If you're going to stay up, you better do your homework. You at least need to do half of it, and then the other half tomorrow.
Excuse me. And my throat feels like I think it's gonna burst. What are you saying? How are you? I'm doing just fine. Are you doing just fine? Yes, you are. Eat up. Alright, son, how do I get there? I can't get there for some reason. Oh yeah, that, I don't know why. It's hard. Dumbland. That's a name. What sound? It sounds like it's named Dumbland. Go, go, go! If it's the same one or not, but it great, yay. Woohoo. He's on X game mode. Fire boing. Boing. He doesn't know. Told you, you didn't know. Alright, so it didn't rise. Still can't go there. Still can't go there. sweet old town Alabama. Now I can mute that on, push that, do that, and then maybe yeet back on. Oh no. Alright, so while he's busting down that door, I'm gonna be going up. Yeet. He can't run as fast as I can. Hold up, what? Alright, so how did I drain it? Oh, come on. Twisted that. How do I? Where is the? That is tough. Water. There is a water pipe coming out of his house that empties out the water. I know that by a fact because I saw it somewhere. How do you even get into that room if there's nothing in it? Alright, so this is gonna take out. This is gonna take multiple tries, but I will do it. I'm gonna need maybe 3 boxes, so that's why I'm gonna use 3. I gotta do it so quick that the shark doesn't come. I'm gonna fill it up. I don't know, wait. I don't even know if it will work. But I wanna. Would it hit? No. Yay. Don't you take my box. No, it took my box. No, it just hit me into the water and hit me. With its bear trap teeth. Nasty. Disgusting. Sweet old town Alabama. Sweet old town Alabama. It's where all the sharks go. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. It eats everybody. I don't know if this is a fact. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. But I do know it's sweet old town Alabama. Supercharge. Throw it! I just knocked out a shark and it's still moving. How? Wait. I'm gonna put the box in the fire. Sweet old town Alabama. Wait. How do we get over there? we go over there? Oh, it's right there. I need another box. Is there any more boxes? Box. He can notice me from a mile away. Just leave me alone, okay, weirdo? Yeah, go climb up that ladder. Need some exercise. Honestly, I'm gonna be really mad if he comes over here and breaks down me. Alright, where did that go? Okay, I need that. We all got a ammo. Please say you're not sure coming up here. You're to come up here. Because literally I hate this game. The neighbor can't get up here. I believe he can't. I just know I don't want to fall. I just want to place that right there, twist it, and grab it. That's all I want to do. Alright, now that I emptied out water, now I can grab that shovel. Now grab this. Now I can yeet it away. Dumb. I'm gonna yeet this to where I can't see it anymore. Yay! Get it. Alright, now this is a problem. No! I will put you in that coffin. Back away. Back away. No, I'm just trying to grab a key. Oh, slap you upside the head. I want that key. Alright, now do you know where this key goes? Because I don't know where the key goes. You don't see me. I'm gone. Okay. Don't see me. Yay. But seriously, like, where does this key go?
On the freight door.
On the freight door. Hold up, wait. I'm afraid. What is door? What's pink? Alright, and that changed this. And okay, so what's this? Red key. And what does the red key go to?
The exit.
Wait, the exit. This door? Oh, I know. This door. What about that other? All I had to do is open it. Yes, finally I'll be at 2.
No.
Wait, no.
No.
Wait, so I can't just open up this? I can.
Yay.
Yeah! Finally, I beat this. Thank you so much for your help.
You done it.
I'm glad you helped me. I would have never beaten it if you didn't help me. Look around. Ooh. Wait, is that filled up with milk? Or glue? Okay. Mm-hmm. Right now, what do I do?
Wait at the door.
Watch station, the melter, and then it cuts my eye open. And then I heard a knock.
Nail.
Where? Oh! It was Wait. Behind me. Ugh. Mm-hmm.
Look on the pool.
Wait, what?
Three.
You know what happens next?
Yes.
Okay.
Look at the neighbor's home.
Is this his home? Like, which one is his home?
Neighbors. Wait.
Oh, hey, looky. I got a blue key. What happened?
Christopher Robbins.
Wait, what? Christopher Robbins. Hold up. Okay. Answer this call. But first, pause. I'm thirsty. I'll get a drink. I will be right back.
So.
I'm back.
Now look at the neighbor's home.
Oh,
C.
Too big of a house.
See.
I'm scared. I don't want to do this. It looks stupid. But I'm glad I have you to guide me through. Because honestly, if I didn't have you, I would not know what I would be doing. I don't even know how to approach. I wouldn't even know how to approach the house. There went my phone. Oh yeah, speaking of my phone, I need to charge it for my brother because his phone's powered off. Powered off, like no mobile, whatever. So how do I approach his house?
Look. No go big.
No go big? What do you mean about that? Oh yeah, I remember it. You have to hit that lever. I'm gonna go grab an apple peel. Oh yeah, and you need to grow a tree right there.
Hi.
I know a couple things about this house. I also know you gotta do that. See, he says that. Elevator. Wait, I have it on friendly mode so he can't see me. Ah, yes, genius. Okay, run.
There is a secret archive mint.
See what's down here. Bro, how do they expect people to get through this? Like, come on. Like, look at this place. Honestly. Look at this place. It literally can't get any bigger than this. Can it? This place is a little too big. Why can I not look through the thing? The keyhole. And why is this place so big? Yay. No. definitely didn't mean to do that on purpose. I'm gonna go in its house. Yeah, the key card's frozen in that. And how do I get it unfrozen? Honestly, I don't like this place. Not one bit. Bathroom. Oh my God. All right, I know that. Way to get past this. You have to go one, two. Boom, chocolata. Alright, something I got. Alright.
Yay!
Okay, so. Alright, so I'm gonna have to have the magnet gun for that.
Yeah.
Alright, locked. Man!
Yeah.
Doors are locked. Just saying, he will never catch up to me. Seriously. Yay. Box number one. Yay! I need to grab another box. Naruto! Let me down! You have got my way in. Seriously, how do I turn it off? Where do I even go? And how do I start up the train? I have so many questions. Question. Are you gonna eat the rest of that? Question. Okay. So I see it right there, which I will gladly jump right there to jump. Wait, what? Okay. jump right back up. Right? Yeah, to jump right back up. Just killed myself. Yay, woohoo, now it's day. Now it hurts my heart. Are you okay? You were sitting on a branch under a thing. I saw you were sad. You little liar. You just wanted me to come over there and say what's wrong. That's why I don't like the neighbor. He's always pulling tricks on me. And I don't know him personally. But I know him virtually. Am I right? Or am I right? But how do I get up there? Oh, I'm gonna have to get up to the second floor. I'm gonna have to get right there. I'm gonna have to bust the window open. Alright. Easiest pie. Oh wait, there's a third. There is a place. Naruto! Now he can't get up here. I don't think he can though. I swear to God, I will bust down every single door. And there he is, and I will find my way. Yay! What if I... Wait. No! That's my only small thing. Now I gotta go take his trash. Please don't come after me, neighbor. I'm just grabbing your trash. Definitely ain't gonna use it on anything. Where even is the neighbor? Oh yeah. I forgot about that. Oh, come on. How do I move this? And why did I just turn off a light? Precision. And precision. An apple picture? Nothing. How do we turn this? Like, seriously, how do we turn it? Give me that. Where's my apple? Wait, where's my other thing? I had another thing. Where does it go? Ah, there it is. Yay. I have a couple of gross things I have. Hey, wait, are you still there? Are you? Yeah, hello? Are you still there? Question mark, question mark. Two people I had. What? But hey, at least I got the blue key now. I found his glue supplies. Why did they have to leave me? Why? Anything magnetic over there? Then I have the banana peel. Watch this, it's a lucky shot, I think it. And watch if that lucky shot doesn't work. Move box. Oh. Did I just go in? Oh no. you details.